Well, so check out the bikes, listen to some more Soundgarden. This is probably my favorite Soundgarden song. You can adjust the volume in this one. On the menus. Alright. Oh, that's it. I'm level 3 now. Well, let's see how far this low-level sport bike will take me. Guess I'll do all the tracks. But I got a race to win here. Sure. take that, Mike. What the fuck? Why are you sitting in the fucking intersection? Somewhere behind me. I assume he's behind me. Care of itself at least. God, there's a lot of traffic on this fucking road. Emphasis on better luck. I'm not even going to ask what's going on in this picture. And the guy's sitting in the stall doing something, but he's certainly not looking at what I assume is a girl. Sometimes you can outrun the cops, sometimes you can't. I was under the impression O'Connor was one of the tougher cops. Okay. It's barely competitive. Super Purple! Or is it Violet? But apparently it was good. I distinctly recall that left is the best choice for Peninsula at every intersection. Even though it's not really an intersection, it's a split. Considerably shorter route. I definitely shaved the position. Okay, I'm guessing it's probably one of those high risk, high reward kind of things. Second place. Was the guy the person that hands out the prize money? Or is that supposed to be you giving, like, your prize money to your girlfriend? Or are you supposed to be the female biker? I don't know. I mean, you technically are played by a number of bikers throughout all of these videos. I mean, I guess, hey, it's pretty non-discriminatory.